you all went to your mom's for dinner.
Yeah, right? we went to mom's for dinner.
The first sign of trouble for you, and you were riding back in the car with Ariel. The first indication of a problem was what?
When he pulled in McDonald's. Around the corner, not very far from Mama's house, he pulled in McDonald's, and I'm wondering why are you pulling it in my mind. I'm wondering why are you pulling here? We just ate. You have to go to the bathroom or anything? No, he says they pulled me over. They were behind me. I didn't know because it was bright and sunny. I didn't see no flashing lights. I didn't hear a siren.
The police below. Were behind you.
Yes, sir. And he says the cops are back there. They pulled us over. I said, what'd you do, run a stop sign or a red light or something? He says, no. And he'll know. I don't know. And by that time, the officer was on his side asking for his ID. And they took his ID, and there was an officer next to me there. And he hadn't asked me for my ID yet, but I figured he's there. So I go like this, and I go, you want my ID too? And he went for his weapon. And held it, and I gave him my ID. And I said, what's going on? I haven't done anything, sir. What's going on here? He says, all I can tell you is that you're in some serious allegations.
What was the first sign of trouble for you that day?
I was sleeping. And I don't remember the police in my room. And I was thinking because I had an open container warning. Mm. So I didn't know what. I thought that was they was taking me in because of that.
Let me walk you through a bit of this so that everyone clearly understands. When you were arrested on Monday and brought in, were you told why you were under arrest?
Absolutely not.
No.
You had no idea?
No.
No. Not for 48, maybe 36 to 48 hours later.
Pedro, when did you become aware?
Well, there was an inmate that didn't speak English, so I translated for her. So then I asked her, now that I help you, can you help me?
This is to the officer.
Yes. And she said, sure. What you want to know? I want to know what am I being charged for? So she said, okay, I go see. So she comes back and she's got a piece of paper written down whatever I was in for. And because I don't have my reading glasses, I looked and I said, oh, open containers. She said, no, read it again. And I said, oh, kidnapping? What's this kidnapping?